All right, time for the fun part. Toys for Tots doing amazing things for the kiddos here in the Twin Cities. I'm joined now by Matt from Sears Imported Autos. Matt, how you doing?
Pretty good, Reggie. How are you?
I'm doing well. Tell me a little bit about your effort for Toys for Tots.
You know, we've been doing this for over 12 years. We have great customers and employees that come and bring a lot of toys. So we've been doing this for a while, and we're still collecting. So bring a toy for the next week and come drive a Mercedes.
Oh, I may have to come and bring some toys myself. Promising Mercedes. Thank you so much, Matt. All right, we're over here at Stanchion Bar with Jason, not Joe.
Jason, not Joe.
And tell me about your Toys for Tots effort.
So this is our 12th annual also. They started right after Thanksgiving, taking some donations in the bar. We had the Cork and Lions kind of had a nice little jump start with a nice check they gave. But we have an event coming up on Saturday. It's our Celebrity Bartender Night. We'll have a celebrity shout tonight. We have some local farmers, like the Kane family farm, the Patnold family farms will help out. We've got Frank Vassalero, Janelle Klein, Nick and Ashley from the 93X Morning Show. Lindsay Whalen will be there. We've got the Devin Worley Band gonna be there, and then some other local musicians that'll finish it out. So it's always a good time. We hope we get a lot of people there, and we're really shooting to, last year we raised about $9,600. We'd like to break that $10,000 mark this year if we could. So we hope to get everybody out there.
All right, let's break it. You heard the man. All right, thanks for all you all are doing. All right, now I'm joined by Lance Corporal Landon Brown. How you doing, Landon?
I'm doing good, sir. How are you?
I'm doing good. So how awesome is it, this Toys for Tots event? How awesome is it for the Marines to be pairing up for this?
It's a great thing. We actually get to give back to the community, and that's really important to the Marine Corps. Toys for Tots has been around for 75 years, and we're just keeping it going. We plan to get like 300,000 toys this year, and we're at 10,500 now, so still early, but we're trying to get the numbers up.
All right, awesome effort. Thanks for all you do. Thanks for your service. And remember, if you want to do a donation, you can drop off a new unwrapped toy here at Care 11 through December 13th. We're located at the corner of Olson Memorial Highway and General Mills Boulevard right here in Golden Valley. The tent is open from 8 a.m. to 8 p.m. every day. We'll be right back.